Bet there's no more down here. Anyways. Made for everybody else. Oh, damn that. None of us had bludgeoning weapons. None of us had bludgeoning weapons.
Yes.
Damn though. Karlach with 22 AC. Let's think about this. So, if I take this off, I go down to 19. I give myself Gleam Dancer. Goes up to 20. I take Dual Wielder as my next feat. I go back up to 21. And I would make myself a dual wielder. I'm dual wielder. Again. This, though, gives me another spell slot. That does make me sad. However, I use my bonus action. I actually use my bonus action for other things. At least most of the time. This being one of them is great. No, it's fine. Yes. We'll leave it as is for now.
You're sure? Soldier, let's go.
I think this is fine.
could go for a good meal.
I have a feeling that I really shouldn't be down here. I have a weird feeling that I'm gonna want Jahera down here.
Guard has spotted you. It's either lie or fight.
I've been authorized to inspect the prison.
Somehow the guard buys your excuse. You're free to roam Worms Rock Prison.
Let's explore. For the wrong trade. Shouldn't have wished to live in more interesting times.
I was just like, how did I fail that? Oh, because I didn't use...
You're too late. It's over.
Are you giving up just like that?
I didn't give up. I lost. I came seeking allies to our cause. Watchers spotted me. Dragged me to Alder Ravenguard's husk. Empty as a stair. A tadpole's puppet. Nothing more. He spoke in accusations. Apostasy. Conspiracy. Sedition. I'll be executed in 5 dawns.
I'm breaking you out. Baldur's Gate needs you. Ravenguard needs you.
When the people need a miracle, you cannot wait for the gods to answer. Alder's words. I'd almost forgotten. No more sulking. I know what to do. Unlock my cell. escort me out of Worm's Rock?
I'll seek out my connections. When the city streets shatter, you'll want their blades.
Agreed. I'll find a way to unlock yourself.
Hurry.
Something about a dragon sleeping under Worm's Rock? All that oh. Wait, I know her path.
This calls for careful footwork.
Only 43 HP. Oh, it's gonna be simple.
Assaulting someone.
Oh. Apparently I got a one-shotter. Haha, that's gonna be... Oh, crap. All right. That's how it's gotta be.
Just out of view.
Assaulting someone. You're headed for the cells.
Oh. That's still gonna trigger them. I'm almost certain this is still going to end up being a fight.
On your way.
Hmm. Oh, really?
Keep focused. We can talk once I'm free.
Very well, let's get to safety. Here we go.
Still on my feet. Blood follows me everywhere.
Come on in, girl. Ooh. Okay, oh, so, okay, so she's a helper. Gotcha. That's a funny spell. Well, that's her turn. He's gonna come on in. He's already fireballed, so.
Blood comes easy these days.
What's the plan? On I go.
There's that. So this is 3, 4, and 5. You know what? Let's just make this a lot of. Oh, that's a bonus action. Yeah. Whoops. Shucks. Of course. Well, ow.
Dead total.
Well, ow.
Bye forever, pal. The hammer's gonna fall.
What's wrong with this guy?
What do you want?
Help you escape if I can.
I don't need to escape. I've got food, water, privacy, and I mean to keep it that way.
Well, a bit rude. One more room, and then we can get her out of here. Okay, go. Let's go, let's go, let's go, let's go.
This is far enough. The way should be clear. I can't thank you enough for getting me out of that damned prison and for giving me courage when I'd all but run out.
Well, what will you do now?
I will travel to the upper city, find what allies I can. You won't fight the coming battle alone. As long as the city stands, I will stand with it. This is my promise.
Gather my ally, huh? Arabella is back from learning how to control her powers. We can trust that her magic will be here to help. What? Arabella's back? What? She's not. Don't lie to me, game.
Thy wheel of dost thou require a new?
Oh. I never opened these barn doors before? Huh. Well, anyways. I wonder why that's not a passive.
Lord Gortash has been expecting your arrival. Please hold a moment.
What?
The Watcher's presence fades. But another takes its place, confident, dominant, commanding.
Greetings, old friend. Orin told me you were on your way here, but I scarcely believed it. Welcome back to Baldur's Gate. Welcome home. Allow me to formally invite you to my inauguration. Make your way to the ceremonial hall.
And now Gortash invites us to see him.
To the audience chamber.
Hunk of jump stomping around. Who needs them when you've got flaming fist?
Oh. Well, that was...
Calm down, dear. It won't happen, I swear.
Enlightening?
Oh, I can't really glaze that pizza.
Lord Gortash is expected.
Are the gods truly this petty?
Yes. What are they waiting for? Oh,
right there, flat Lord neck. Gortash is expected.
No, no, dear.
Please make your way to the audience chamber.
All we can do is be patient.
Better? I almost believe.
The brain appears to be resisting its masters. It's acting of its own will.
Meaning.
It's more than that.
Meaning that in the games of general
genius.
We're not even poor.
Don't like it.
Gortash is expecting you.
What happens next is out of our hands.
To the audience chamber.
If it isn't little Will's chums. I hope he hasn't been too much trouble. Heard about his father. The Dead Three's puppet. A travesty, really. He's upstairs in Worms Rock, ordaining Gortash as Archduke. A splendid shindig, I hear. Perfect for crashing. Go on up. We'll talk after. And bring the pup along, if you can. I'd hate for him to miss the fun.
Oakfather preserve you.
Oh, dear.
Soldier.
How can I help?
Take Gale out, bring in Will. So, Gale, I'm gonna need your equipment, buddy. You can at least keep that. And I forgot to do the other thing.
What's on your mind?
And that's,
I question the wisdom. I'll be here in...
Well... Time to come along, buddy.
To hear a support has been invaluable. We should return it in kind. That's the...
Another sorcery point. Gotcha. Oh, I can go up to level 4, huh? He actually has the least amount of HP out of all of us? Well, anyways.
People, Baldorians, friends, thank you for joining me on this exceptional day.
It's him, Gortash. This is it.
Oh, wait, hold on.
I can
short rest before I go further. That way I can get some of my abilities back. I'm not going to get my, auto crit back, but I should get most of my other stuff back.